Today I'm going to show you guys how to solve the 1x1 Rubik's Cube. So if you want to solve the 1x1, you just put it down and you start your timer, you touch the cube and you're done.